Shout aloud, hallelujah.
Eke, hallelujah.
If you know that every Goliath contesting for your breakthrough shall be disgraced today, shout the loudest,
hallelujah.
If you are confident in the power of the Lord, that you will possess your possession. Shout the loudest, hallelujah. Amen. Just a few announcements before we go on. Weekend deliverance for March. Some Friday 18th and Saturday 19th and Sunday 20th.
Yo wayela ti ojo kejidini ogun di ojo Sunday.
Please come fasting.
Bebambo egba wewa.
And make sure you are decently dressed.
Mura lona to boju mu.
I'm sure most of you are aware by now of the presence of the mountaintop devotional.
But
what you may not know is that there are two kinds. There is one that is black and white. Like this one. The colored one is available here today. You can use as a present. Can use it for yourself. This devotional has been a source of huge blessing to people. And I'm sure it will bless you so mightily. Also, there is this book in the market. It's called Arresting the Arrester. A powerful deliverance book that has brought many testimonies. Get a copy for yourself. Glory be to the name of the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Amen. Listen to me very carefully. There are powers and personalities in the waters holding back the resources of so many people. They are struggling here on earth to survive. They are slaving to make it. They are cracking their brain as how to make things work. Not knowing that there are powers in the water holding their resources. There are tax collectors, debt collectors, bill collectors, mortgage collectors, school fees collectors, mechanic fees, those who collect mechanic fees in the waters, holding tight to the breakthrough of so many people. So if you are in this program and you come from the riverine areas, or you marry somebody from the riverine areas, or you are living in those kind of areas, don't be too surprised that there may be resources belonging to you caged by the waters. One of the purposes of this morning's meeting is to throw the hook of the Holy Spirit into the waters now and drag out every personality that is keeping your portion. I'm praying for somebody here. And every satanic fish that has swallowed your treasure must vomit them today in the name of Jesus. The truth is this.
Otito ni wipe.
Many have to look into the waters.
Opolopo lo nilo lati wonu awon omi.
For their warfare.
Fun ogun jija re.
Instead of blaming government, blaming lack of helpers.
Sepo dida ijoba lebi ati dida awon oluranlowo lebi.
Unfortunately.
O se nila nu pe.
Like Jonah.
Biti Jonah.
Many might have even been swallowed by this marine fish.
Opolopo lawon eja omi won itile le ti gbe mi.
Many are in the belly of the fish.
Opolopo li nbe ninu ikun eja.
I decree upon your life that every fish that is holding down your portion shall vomit them in the name of Jesus. Every marine cashier keeping your monies shall vomit them in the name of Jesus. I decree that your portion will be too hot for any water to cage in the name of Jesus. Because of this marine influence, in riverine areas you find marital turbulence. You find chronic poverty. You find from grace to grass spirits. You find a lot of immorality. Robbery. Kidnapping. Mysterious losses. Unexplainable misfortune. All because of the terrain. Of the three strongholds. The waters become thus the greatest harm to people. And therefore, as many as are here, and you are from that riverine setup, your children, they are there. You marry there. And you are angry in your spirit that you must, as a matter of necessity, possess your possession caged by the waters. That your monies must be released from the marine bankers. That the influence of the waters upon your resources must dry up. If you are in that category, rise to your feet wherever you are. And close your eyes. And let your amen roar like thunder as I pray now. This is not a money to negotiate. This is not a time to say, well, I don't think, I'm not sure. If you are not sure, it is safer to pray. You can never over pray. You can only under pray. Stretch your right hand towards me at the altar.
No, owo otun re si mi niwaju pepe.
As I pray now.
If you want to gbadura bayi.
Father, we thank you.
Adupe lowo yin.
For we know that all powers belong to you.
Nitori a mo pe gbogbo agbara ti yin ni se.
You have called your people onto this program.
E ti pe awon eniyan yin wa fun ipade
to. And this program is to release your anointing upon their lives.
Ipade yi ti wa lati tu iforoyan yin sori aye won.
And therefore,
nitori na,
anyone
Elikeli
being negatively influenced by the waters.
Si mi si buburu lati nu
masate le katende kayaba. Riba palia. No matter where such people are now.
Ibi yowu tiru eni be wa bayi.
In the name which is above all names.
Ni oruko to ju mo
ko. Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ.
Receive your deliverance now in the name of Jesus. Receive it. Receive it. Receive it. Receive it. Receive it. Receive it, 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 in the name of Jesus. Many as waters have been dedicated to the waters.
Iye ni ti won ti fi je fun awon omi.
And therefore those water powers are troubling your life.
Nipa bi awon agbara
Masenta le kayabo shentera. Your covenant with the waters is broken now in the name of Jesus. It's broken. Let your amen rule and thunder. It's broken. Masopatila kayabo shanda. Ribaka panda kayabo shanda. It's broken now. In the name of Jesus. Silence now. The operations are going on.
I want share not to bear it.
That's right.
Bear.
Recover your children from the waters. Recover your money from the waters. Recover your breakthroughs from the waters. Recover. That's the power of God coming upon you. As many people as are here,
and
you are connected to us, and your parents worship the waters, receive your deliverance now in the name of Jesus. Receive it. Masante kaya boshanta in the name of Jesus. Father, let his hands that are stretched forward
there
carry the deliverance fire of God in the name of Jesus. Get yourself ready now. I'm going to count to 10 from here and smite that head 10 times. Immediately you begin to do that. Change from the waters. We begin to break. Spite that head mercilessly. What?
Any?
See what is happening.
Two.
Three. Four. The yoke of the waters. Today is the day to disgrace them. Yes.
Then,
5. Aru, 6. Epa, 7. Eje.
Ejo.
Now.
Ejo.
10.
Ewa.
Thank you, Jesus.
Show Jesus.
Amen.
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 Now take the paper in your hand. You find deliverance for inhabitants and indigenous of riverine areas. Say this after me loud and clear now. In faith. Shout it loud and clear. In faith. I hand over my battle to God. In faith. I come against evil strongholds of any marine kingdom. In faith, I pollute your water with the blood of Jesus Christ. In faith, I overturn every marine agenda against me. In faith, I trample upon marine serpents and scorpions. In faith, I spoil Marine palaces and set our captives free. There shall be no reinforcement or evil reunion of these powers against me. I seal my confession with the blood of Jesus. I cover myself and my family with the blood of Jesus. Now begin to pray the prayers on your paper. Those 10 prayers on deliverance for inhabitants, these 14 prayers. Begin to pray them now. Amen.
Amen.
A sevenfold amen.
Amen.
As you have decreed in your mouth, so shall it be in the mighty name of Jesus. Beginning from today, your destiny will take a positive turn. Beginning from now on, you shall be a candidate of uncommon testimonies, illogical miracles. Everything that belongs to you that has been stolen from the waters, you have recovered them fully now in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' name we pray. A louder amen. Praise the Lord.
Okay, hallelujah.
In case you are not aware, the Mountain of Fire Miracles Ministry Football Club is now in the first division and is playing the National League. So if you want to support them, which I encourage you to do,
their
jerseys are available here at 2,000 naira. You can get it outside, and that one as well, to support this club. Praise the Lord. You may have your seat, beloved. Praise the Lord.
Okay, hallelujah.
If you are in this meeting,
to
and you are a firstborn,
to si je akobi,
or you as a parent, you are here to pray for your firstborn,
abi iwo je obi o si fe gbadura fun akobi re,
you are in the right place.
Bi to ye ko wa gan lo wa yi.
Amen.
Ami.
It has been noted
that
plenty of us born live on way lives,
changing
worthless lifestyles. Cain was a firstborn in the Bible. Was a murderer. His life was messed up. Reuben, another firstborn, his life also messed up. And there are many examples like that. True research, plenty firstborn live unstable life, vagabond wayward lives, lives of failure. They inherited both good and bad, simply because most times they are the victims of parental ignorance. They
have
been used as a torchlight. And this is why God is laying claim to all firstborns too. So in the next few minutes now, if you are here, you are a firstborn,
and
you want to pray for your firstborn, please just stand on your feet as I pray now, and let your men roar like thunder as I pray. Let nobody's voice be louder than yours. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, as many firstborns as are gathered unto this program, they have gathered unto the King of Kings and to the Lord of Lords.
awon ba to
luwa as many as are here to pray also for their firstborn.
Iye ni to be ni bi la adura fun ako bi won
pelu. As many as are connected to us and are praying for their firstborn.
Iye ni to so pomo to sin
ba adura. They are praying for themselves.
Abi ti won gba adura fun ara won.
They have been gathered unto you.
Won ti peju pese ni waju.
Enough is enough.
O to ge
of satanic harassment.
Iya le mo la towo satan.
Of this firstborn.
Ti awon ako bi won.
Enough is enough.
O to ge
of the agenda of darkness.
Fun eto okunkun.
To prevent them from fulfilling their divine mandate. Enough is enough of the enemy pushing them here and there. And therefore I decree by the decree of him who has the heavens and the earth, by the decree of him who disgraced Goliath, by the decree of him who crossed the Red Sea, by the spirit of him who spoke by the prophets, by the decree of him that smote Herod with worms, that you firstborn hear the word of the Lord, whether it is convenient for your enemies or not, arise and shine in the name of Jesus. Arise and shine. 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 Let your amen roll and thunder. Arise and shine. Arise and shine. In the name of Jesus. Any power that has pressed your head down, I destroy that power in the name of Jesus. Beginning from today, I command your story to change. Your story must change. Your story must change. Your story must change. Your story must change. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Now say this after me loud and clear. I am a firstborn. I'm the beginning of strength of my household. I'm the excellence of dignity. You can put in the names of your children as I'm reading it to you now. I'm the excellence of dignity, excellence of power. I shall not be a deficit unto the world. I shall be as stable as a rock. I shall excel, and no one shall degrade me. I shall not die a grievous death. I shall not be an infant of days. Neither shall I be an adult that has not fulfilled his years. I shall have the might of Samson, but not his carelessness. I shall have the wisdom of Solomon, not his whoredom. I shall have the holiness of Job and not his calamities. I shall possess the gate of my enemies. I shall not be subjected to pain or poverty. The enemy shall not outwit me. The Lord shall anoint me with the oil of gladness above my fellows. The fire of the enemy shall not burn me. My head shall not be buried in shame. I shall be respected and honored in my father's house. I shall always be the first among equals. I shall be the preferred among many. My voice shall be heard and reckoned with. As a firstborn, I redeem my destiny with the precious blood of Jesus. I dedicate myself this day to the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, and the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
A sevenfold amen.
Amen.
Now begin to pray the prayer, say either for yourself or for your firstborn. The firstborn deliverance prayer.
Amen.
Every prayer you have prayed now,
I've
been converted to testimonies in the name of
Jesus.
A sevenfold amen. Let's rise to our feet now. As you close your eyes and raise your two hands to the Lord and sing this loud and clear. Thank you,
Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Power must change hands in my life. No matter what. Sing it again loud and clear.
I must change hands in my life.
Hallelujah.
No matter what the devil may say.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
Power must change us in my life.
Hallelujah.
No matter what the devil is saying.
Oh my Lord, I am saying thank you. Oh my Lord, I am saying thank you. Oh my Lord, I am saying thank you for all the things you have done for me. Oh my Lord.
Oh my God, I am saying thank you.
Oh my Lord.
Oh my God, I am saying thank you.
Oh my Lord.
Oh my God, I am saying thank you.
Lord, 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 Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, Lord Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, Lord Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, Lord Jesus, for all the things you have done for me.
Oh, Seigneur.
Oh, Seigneur, je te dis merci. Oh, Seigneur, je te dis merci. Oh, Seigneur, je te dis merci. To a
merci,
merci, merci, merci, Seigneur Jésus. Merci, 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 Seigneur Jésus. Merci, 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 Seigneur Jésus. Tout ce que tu as fait pour moi.
Oh my Lord,
oh my Lord, I am saying thank you.
Oh my Lord,
oh my Lord, I am saying thank you.
Oh my Lord,
oh my Lord, I am saying thank you. For all the things you have done for me.
Hallelujah, thank you.
Thank you, thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Lord Jesus, for all the things you have done for me.
You have been in your work, Father, perfect your work. You have been in your work in my life, Father, perfect your work. You have been in your work.
You have been in your work.
Hallelujah.
Father, perfect your work.
Hallelujah.
Papa,
Hallelujah.
Una luso luki.
Hallelujah.
Ibi dogo luki ni ledu. Una luso luki.
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 Oti shisharebo.
Oti shisharebo.
Hallelujah.
Papa shela shepe.
Hallelujah.
Oti shisharebo la yemi. Papa shela shepe.
Papa
she la she
Papa
she la she
Papa
she la she
Papa
she la she Papa she
la she Una luz o luz
Una luz o luz
Una luz o luz
Le completo
Le completo
Le completo
Papa she la she
Papa she la she Papa she la she
Shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Father, we thank you for a time like this.
Baba dupe lo ifura koko yi.
Accept our thanks in the name of Jesus.
Baba dupe wa ni oruko Jesu.
Father, lay your hands upon us.
Baba eda wo ile wa.
Open our understanding.
E si wa niye.
In Jesus name we pray.
Ni oruko Jesu la gbadura.
Let's have a seat. God bless you.
Eya ka joko Olorun yo bukun fun wa.
There are four major things that the Lord has purposed to do in this program. The Lord said the covenant of snail and tortoise, slowing down people, shall be broken. And that any strange presence afflicting anyone to kill them shall be killed. And also the law that lock good things against you. The law that locked up the womb, the law that locked up marriage, the law that locked up finances shall be broken. And a lot of people would key into what is known as a logical turning point.
So immediately I
finish speaking now. There are 10 prayers we are to pray. To round up everything that God wants to do here today. Don't miss any of those prayers. But meanwhile, for the next few minutes, let me try my best. God helping me to explain the strange deliverance we're starting in the next two palmos changers. Listen to me very, very carefully. It's good for you to have the understanding. Very well. There is something that eliminates profit. There is something that magnetizes poverty. There is something that glues a man to debt. There is something that causes hatred in places of destiny. There is something that forces loss of profitable jobs. There is something that buries businesses spiritually. The business will have a name, but it is dead. There is something that relocates a man into a failure environment. There is something that causes money swallowing on sicknesses. There is something that dissolves celebration.
There
is something that anchors the head of a man to the lions of lack.
There
is something that prepares a man for a shutdown.
There
is something that moves a man from riches to rags. There is something that cancels destiny promoting appointments. There is something that wastes opportunities. There is something that provokes the grace to grass syndrome. There is something that hijacks the wings of the eagle and converts it to chicken. There is something that knocks the engine and breaks the crankshaft of destiny vehicles. There is something that returns a man to zero level very quickly. There is something that evaporates decoration. There is something that causes favor to stammer. There is something that converts comfort to dunghill. There is something that empowers devourers. There is something that feeds the caterpillar and the canker worm. There is something that causes strange disappearance of monies. There is something that spends people's money spiritually. There is something that forces a person to struggle with the strugglers and wrestle with the wrestlers. There is something that brings failure out of certain success. There is something that provokes the reign of bad luck. There is something that causes unexplainable theft. There is something that encourages vagabond anointing. Listen to me very carefully,
beloved.
There is something that catalyzes unprofitable investments. Something that causes a man to employ rat staff into his business. There is something that writes courier's letter to siphoning agents. There is something that vomits increase. There is something that organizes deficit in order to engage. There is something that mobilizes soldier hands of poverty in the dream. There is something that forms strange cobweb physically and spiritually. There is something that transfers beggar spirits. It punctures growing wealth. It frustrates destiny helpers. There is something that empowers dark demonic business partners. There is something that encourages costly business mistakes.
There is
something that has the capacity to convert celebrity to nonentity. It is the mystery of bad money. The mystery of bad money. Listen to me carefully. This is money. This is money. Now, take A look at this note.
Eba ye awon owo kokan wonyi wo.
Debt note.
Won do ti.
Look at them very well.
E wo won daada.
It represents blood and toil.
O duro fun ogun ati eje.
It is frightening.
Because
it can serve us and also destroy men.
Nitori o le sin wa, o si tun le run eniyan.
Only God Almighty knows the secret of how many hands this money I showed you has passed
through.
Only God knows the good or evil or that these single notes have done. Only God knows what havoc or what good it has caused since it was printed. The money will not speak. The money will never tell you all is hiding. It may be stained with sweat and blood. It may be heavy with the sweat of human toil. Many might have died for it. Many might have killed themselves for it. Just to possess it for a few hours. Just to have a little pleasure. Only the Lord knows how many hands it has passed. Or what it has done in the course of this silent trip it's been making. The money I just showed to you might have bought a wedding ring for a lover. It might have bought a wedding gown for somebody. It might have paid for a baptismal card. It might have fed a growing baby. It might have provided food for the family. It might have clothed so many people. But at the same time, the same money might have sent the letter breaking an engagement and breaking somebody's heart.
It
might have paid for the death of a baby through abortion from her mother's womb. It might have bought alcohol to create a drunkard. It might have produced films unfit for children. It might have recorded indecent songs. It might have bought for a few hours the body of a woman. It might have paid for the weapons of a crime. Or the wood of a coffin. Herein lies the mystery of the bad money. This is the secret behind the power of money to trap people. Bad money is one of the strategies of the demon called Mammon.
Owo buburu je okan ninu aye ni ke ti emi isu to je Mammon nlo.
The men of the Bible, those people we read about in scriptures,
there are
so many things they understand which we don't understand. It's when you read your Bible deeply, begin to understand that these people have some knowledge we don't have. The ancient men understood principles that many of us don't understand. They knew the mystery of bad money. They knew that the money you have could need deliverance. The ancient men understood this. And this is a root of poverty and a root of so many things I've been telling you since. Unfortunately, the Bible said my people perish for lack of knowledge. Once again, the disease of ignorance has shown up. The monumental ignorance we have as Christians. In Matthew chapter 27, verse 6. Matthew 27, verse 6.
Ese kefa.
Matthew 27:6. If you are there, say yes. Matthew 27:6. And the chief priest took the silver pieces and said, it is not lawful for to put them into the treasury, because it is the price of blood. And they took counsel and bought with them the potter's field to bury strangers in. Wherefore that field was called the field of blood unto this day. Listen, the intelligent and malicious enemies of Jesus, intelligent and malicious, the priest, the scribes and the Pharisees, they refused to accept Judas's refund of the money he used to betray Jesus. Judas returned that money when he knew that he had made a mistake. They claimed they said they didn't want it. So his money is bloody money. They claim it was bloody money, and that they will not mingle that blood money with the rest of their own money. So these men knew that all monies are not the same. They understood that there are spirits attached to money, both malevolent spirits or blessed spirits or destructive spirits. They realized that even though all money could be the same currency, it was not the same money. They understood that one kobo, $1, £1 of bad money can hire a lawyer against 1 million and ultimately harass that million and kill it. They knew that some monies carry power. Some monies carry poverty power. I'm praying for somebody here today. Any pollution that has entered into your money is buried now in the name of Jesus. A sister did a big, huge contract and made about 10 million. And she went home on leave. And one woman there came to greet her and was giving her money. The sister said, I don't need the money. Said, my daughter, I cannot give you money. You say you want. You must go and pay this money into your account. Because she lacked knowledge. She took 50 naira. Paid into her account. Beginning from that day, she never could account for what happened to the rest of the money. This is a deep, huge mystery. A very deep secret why so many are poor. Why so many people's money just disappear? This is part of why God has been saying, when they give you money, tithe it. Did that tithe remove from it sanctifies the other 90% that is left? But if you hold tithe to God's 10%, then you lose the 90%. Because your holding tight to that will not sanctify the rest. That is why we're talking about first fruit offering. When you give that kind of offering, you put a sanctifying power on all the other monies. I want you to understand this very well.
1995.
We were at Olasimbo Street. We just bought a plot of land, which we call Auditorium A now. We built that with corrugated iron sheet and wooden stations. We had some toilets built. And we started service. It was all mashy. People come to church and remove their shoes because they sometimes walk on wet ground. It was there one morning like that, Tuesday morning. I think, a man came for counseling. And he said, Dr. Olukoya, if you can pray for me so that I can sleep. Said he had not slept for 6 months. Said if you can pray for me and I can sleep, I will give you 2 million naira. We're talking about 2 million naira in 1995. The Auditorium A of Olasimbo cost 20,000 naira. And now somebody says 2 million.
And because the only one for me, million,
I looked at him. I said, sir, I don't want. Even if I want, I don't want. The money you have, and you cannot sleep, you want to give it to me. Amen.
Amen.
So that I too
came in now
will not sleep.
Remember,
say, I don't want.
Emilio,
take it away.
Emilio.
So you mean you are rejecting it?
Emilio.
I say yes.
Emilio.
There are some monies you must not touch.
Emilio.
Even God Himself does not accept every offering. Some money you should not join to your money.
To
join into your money, the rest of your money now needs deliverance. If it don't come around to embarrass you or cause trouble for you later. Why do you think God is calling for a cheerful giver? Because money giving grudgingly carries a spirit of sorrow. It carries a spirit of sorrow. The Bible says, it's blessing of the Lord that maketh rich. It does not add sorrow to it. There are some riches that will add sorrow to it. There is some money that carries sorrow. There are monies that add sorrow to any money they are added to. The mystery is now this. The children of darkness, who understand the power of mammon, now spend bad money and give it to people to withdraw their wealth, to withdraw their prosperity. It is unto this we want to devote 2 months. The Lord said many have lost so many things, and that if the wealth that has passed through some people's state, they will be billionaires. But they did not know that their monies were polluted, and evil monies have been spent for them.
Once it did not work, for
money that carry sorrow. Money that carries sickness. Money that carries infirmity. You may not be aware. Some witch doctor, when they want to heal the sick, they use some money to rub all over their body, They will utter incantations and do magic and go and spend it and give it to somebody else. And immediately that person collects that bad money, every infirmity on the body of that person is transferred to that person. This is a secret, a deep thing that many do not know. I'm going to pray one prayer, and your amen must be 21 fold, and nobody's voice must go above your voice. This is a very, very serious prayer. I decree right now that any sorrow attached to anybody's money, jump out by fire in the name of Jesus. Masopotala likaibo shentera bokancha daribo soponde kayabo shentera basa. So funding from unholy sources put the person in alliance with evil powers behind that money source. The end is always disastrous. Funding with money from evil source is polluted money. It does not bring any lasting benefit. All armed robbers are stealing cursed money. Any money you take by intimidating people, threatening them, raping them, killing them, you will not accomplish anything with it. This is why the armed robbers and the kidnappers have discovered that they do nothing with the money they get. Money that you are taking from people and the person is crying and crying and issuing curses, it can't bring you development. It can't accomplish anything. It can't bring you peace. Look, beloved, armed robbers raided a maternity ward and picked three newly born babies into a bag and fled with them to go and sell to people who want to make rituals. Now, beloved, what do they think they can do with that kind of money? It will sow cruelty into their generational life. Herein lies a lamentable tragedy. The reason for many killer diseases, things that swallow money, mysterious loss, reaping failure in the midst of certain success, chronic poverty, unexplainable loss of finance, being duped by fraudsters, strange tragedy, strange sorrow, vanishing funds, vanishing wealth. The reason is because of this bad money. And it's very sad. Very sad. The mystery of bad money. I'm going to stop here. Your healing may be attached to what I'm saying this morning. It is a tragedy when the voice of bad money is speaking against your destiny. Meaning that a person's money may need deliverance. It may need deliverance. When your money does not stay in your hand, deliverance is called for.
onilo itusile.
When it walks away at the slightest provocation,
nigbati owo re ba nlo ni gbogbo anfani kekeke to ba yo,
deliverance is needed.
Onilo itusile.
When it is married to pocket with holes,
nigbati owo re ba sopo mo ajade
apo, deliverance is needed.
Onilo itusile.
When it refuses to multiply,
nigbati owo re ba ko ti opo si,
when it's jinxed, when it's cursed,
sepe nbe lori e te gunja,
when it has formed a covenant with death and sickness,
nigbati o ti mule pelu gbese ati arun,
when it has formed a covenant with thieves and fraudsters,
ogba to ba ti mule pelu awo ole ato ni jibiti,
when it is masquerading your true position,
nigbati owo re ba nda gbogbo boju ipo to wa gangan,
you are looking affluent but you are very poor,
o jo pe oloro sugbon okuse gan,
when is always eating the bottom before a new one comes,
ngba to ba di pe afigba to ba kanle ni mi ma to wole,
then that money needs deliverance.
Owo be onilo itusile.
For the next two palm of change,
fun agbara godo paro owo meji to nbo bayi,
we want to focus on this.
Afẹ gbajumo oro yi.
And the Lord has said,
Oluwa si ti wi pe,
that will be unbelievable and awesome testimonies.
Awon ijeri nla ti o ni se gbagbo bi o sele.
First,
akoko,
you need to surrender your life to Jesus.
O ni lati fi aye re fun Jesus.
Two,
ikeji,
you need to engage in these 10 prayers we are about to pray now.
O nilo lati kopa na awon adura mewa ta fe gba yi.
Rise to your feet now.
E dide duro nisisiyi.
Rise to your feet now.
E dide duro
nisisiyi. All eyes closed.
Ki gbogbo wa si dijo wa.
Rise to your feet now.
E dide duro nisisiyi.
But if you are here today,
sugbon to ba wa nbi loni,
and you are not born again,
to si ti di atubi,
you have not surrendered your life to Jesus,
o ti fi aye re fun Jesus,
wherever you are, while all eyes are closed, run quickly to the altar at the front here, or any of the two altars at the back. Jesus is waiting for you there. This is a day of deliverance and power, a day you cannot joke with.
So,
pastor, I must be delivered, I too must possess my possession. Run quickly to this altar here, very very quickly, or to any of the two altars at the back. Jesus is waiting for you here. Thank you,
Jesus.
Those of you at the altar, I congratulate you. Just bow down your head. So what I'm going to say after, say, Father,
Baba,
in the name of Jesus, I come before you now. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. In Jesus' name. Amen. I'm going to pray with you now. Father, I thank you for your children who have surrendered their lives to Jesus today. Father, keep them standing by your power. Lay your hands upon their lives. Move in their body, soul, and spirit. Write their names in the book of life. In Jesus' name we pray. Right there where you are, our counselors will discuss with you and tell you the next step to take. The rest of us, where we are, you talk to the Lord. Lord, remove me from every bondage of bad money. Begin to talk to the Lord where you are. All eyes closed. Stretch your right hand to the altar here. Father, these Abba, hands that are stretched forward, let them become the hands of healing, the hands of deliverance, the hands of power. As many infirmities as shall be smitten, let the infirmities go back to the senders in the name of Jesus. Get yourself ready now. If you have any sickness in any part of your body, smite it 21 times shouting, blood of Jesus. Let's go. Amen. Get yourself ready now. We have just a few minutes to pray these prayers. Immediately you hear me, pray with holy madness and with reckless violence. Immediately you hear me. Thank you,
Jesus.
Father, I'm praying for all those who are celebrating their birthday this month. Let them be in the center of favor and testimony. In the name of Jesus, all those who are celebrating their wedding anniversary or any other anniversary this month, let your mercy and grace be upon them in the name of Jesus. All the prayer requests that your children brought here, answer them by fire in the name of Jesus. Let these prayers become testimonies in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Get yourself ready now. Say, covenant of affliction. Your voice is not loud enough. Break! In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and break that covenant. In Jesus' name we pray.
Loruko Jesu la gbadura.
Favor.
Ojurere.
From on high. Baptize me now. In the name of Jesus.
Loruko Jesu.
Somebody is breaking through.
Enikan lu aliyoba yo.
Jesus' name we pray.
Loruko Jesu la
gbadura. Garment of shame. Catch fire.
Jonah.
In the name of Jesus.
Loruko Jesu.
Masepote la kaya bo shende rabo sanda. In Jesus' name we pray.
Loruko Jesu la gbadura.
Strong man. Of my father's
house,
troubling my Israel. In the name of Jesus, Masakatenda Yabo Shanti Rabo Konte. Jesus' name we pray.
Loruko Jesu.
Any parental mistake that has caged my life, in the name of Jesus.
Loruko Jesu.
Maseka Tolika Bokaya Boshenderaba. Continue, continue.
That's what you.
Jesus' name we pray.
Loruko Jesu la gbadura.
Somebody whose internal organs have been eaten by witchcraft.
Enikan tawon aje ti je eya inu re.
Your internal organs are back now.
Awon eya inu na ti pada bayi.
Someone here.
Enikan ni.
You have never worked with your certificate.
O fi wi eri re sise ri.
Within the next 72 hours.
Laarin wakati meji.
That yoke is broken in the name of Jesus.
Ajaga ohun ti fo bayi.
I somebody is here. You came with a very bad medical report. I have an announcement to you from heaven. That report is cancelled in the name of Jesus. Pray this sixth prayer with boiling anger. Witchcraft animals. In my dreams.
Death.
In the name of
Jesus.
Yes. Kill the witchcraft animals. Jesus' name we pray.
Loruko Jesu la.
Every sacrifice.
Gbogbo ebon.
Working against my destiny.
O sise lodi sayo mo.
Scatter! In the name of Jesus.
Loruko Jesu.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Loruko Jesu.
So any witchcraft power posing as my husband. If a woman, you say husband. If a man, say wife. Any witchcraft power posing as my husband in the dream. In the name of Jesus. Oh yes. In Jesus' name we pray.
Loruko Jesu.
Say powers.
Agbara.
Lock it up my glory.
Tonti oko mi pa.
You are a liar.
Ekenio.
In the name of Jesus.
Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus.
In Jesus' name we pray. This is the final prayer. Shout it louder than anyone around you. Say, great physician,
Onisegun la,
yoke breaker,
Olufajaka,
Jesus Christ,
Jesus Christ.
Can you shout that loud?
Great.
Your voice is not loud
enough.
I want you to shout it even louder. Visit me now. In the name of Jesus.
Loruko Jesu.
Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray.
Loruko Jesu. Abadura.
Thank you, Jesus. Look at what is happening in the midst. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you,
Jesus.
The Lord blesses you from Zion. And let his face shine upon you. And be gracious unto you.
You
go from strength to strength. And from glory to glory. This be a matter of breakthrough for you. No weapon formed against your life shall prosper. The sun will not smite you by day. Nor the moon by night. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Today was 3-in-1 program. So that's why service is a bit longer than usual.